We are with the University of Houston Non-Invasive Brain Machine Interface Lab, and we are here today in partnership with the Children's Museum to do a brain on art activity with the children.
Because they have a lot of energy, they want to do many things, especially at the Children's Museum where there are so many things around that they can do. We need to keep our time short, set up time short. We need to keep them happy, keep them entertained, and keep them involved in the science that we're doing.
We will be doing a collaborative artwork project with the children while they're wearing EEG caps so that they can see their brain activity on the screen and their parents can see it and anyone that's walking by that can see it.
For many of them, it's the first time looking at their brain activity. And so they interact with their parents and they ask very deep questions. They ask, can you read my mind? And we're like, no, we cannot. But at some point, maybe at least some aspect of it.
So in studying the neural basis of creativity and the Brain on Art project, having it be in a real setting makes it so we can better understand how the different things in your environment can contribute to your creativity and also how working with other people might be able to contribute.
Their curiosity is astounding. It is very important for us that they take something out of it. They understand a concept of neuroscience, of engineering.
We need to understand the brain, both in the laboratory, but also in a real setting. And we're hoping to be able to collect good data and also to be able to educate the public today.